Jumping to the phones now. I think they're already in town. The Creative Alliance Patterson.
What if it's just a cat that starts stop?
If a cat answers the phone, I will scream laugh. You can go to brownpapertickets.com. Look for the Acrocats. Joining us seems to be the P.T. Barnum of the whole damn thing, Samantha Martin, animal trainer, creator, and chief executive, human behind the Amazing Acrocats. Samantha, good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, we were watching some performances of the Acrocats, and I'm a lifelong cat owner, cat lover, before we continue. I've had cats my entire life. And none of the cats I've ever owned have even acknowledged their own name. So that's got to be, like, the first thing that they ask you is, like, how do you train an animal that just seems to constantly want to tell you just to, you know, go F yourself?
We use something called clicker training. It's a positive reinforcement-based type of training. A lot of dog trainers use it and involve the clicker and the treat. So you want your cat to be a little hungry. So we don't do any free feeding. So we have, like, designated meal times.
Yeah.
So then before meal time, that's when we usually do our training.
There you go.
And cats are very smart. I mean, they actually need the enrichment because they're, you know, stuck in the apartment all day, and it's not really safe for them to go out. It's just not safe for cats to go be indoor outdoor cats anymore. So they have all that energy and intelligence, and if you can put that into something that's like more of a positive behavior, then. The cat's happier, and humans happier too, also, because it will extinguish a lot of bad behaviors. But cats are really smart. They're just, people just don't know that that they need to work at the relationship a little bit.
It's the Acrocats. They're going to be at the Creative Alliance Theater right there next to Patterson Park, Eastern Avenue in Baltimore. And we were just curious if you were, in fact, single, because our news guy, Josh, finds you very attractive.
He has been going on and on about some of the videos.
He would like to possibly maybe take you out to a dinner before the show or something like that.
Spoken for?
I am not spoken for.
Oh, well. Josh, I am. Josh.
Josh, get on that.
Josh.
I'm not a cat lover, so.
Well, she's not a cat. She's a person.
He has wicked allergies.
I'm curious, how many cats do you have in your home?
Oh, well, it varies because we also do foster and rescue. So we've found, since 2009, we've found homes for 303 cats and kittens. And right now we have 3 foster kittens that are looking for homes. There's some at home that are retired. And on the road with us, I believe there are, maybe 16.
16?
16. Where do you, do you have like a trailer that you camper that you sleep in or something? Or where, how do you,
that's a lot of cats.
Yeah.
Well, we have a tour bus that's specially made for the cats. The back area has been catified, so it's like a party bus for cats.
And then
humans have
cats.
Bunks. Yeah, us humans sleep in the bunks, and the cats have the lounge area. So they actually have more space than we do.
If you didn't do this, what would you be doing?
This is kind of what I wanted to do since I was 7 years old. I'm fortunate to be able to do what I wanted to do since I was 7, which is be an animal trainer.
Well, there you go. You followed your dreams. And hey, when you see him, you give a big hearty hello to Cluck Norris, the chicken playing the tambourine and cymbal. That is the tambourine and cymbal playing chicken, a.k.a. Cluck Norris. We're pretty well versed in some of the chickens around here. We actually, do you know we have a singing chicken on staff, Samantha?
Oh no, I did not know that.
We We are willing to maybe do a duet if the price is right. We would love.
If the cat doesn't kill it.
Yes. How do you keep the cat from diving at Cluck Norris and tearing it asunder?
They're terrified of the chicken. The chicken pecks them right between the eyes.
Oh, my goodness. Wow. That's what you got to do when you're faced with a bully. You punch him right in the face. Brownpapertickets.com. It's going on right now until August 8th. Acrocats, Tuna, and the Rock Cats. It's going to be the Creative Alliance Patterson. Samantha, thank you for your time.
Oh, yeah. And also, rockcatsrescue.org is the best way to find us and find the link to the tickets to the show. We're here until next Monday, I believe. So if their tickets are selling fast because it's kind of a small venue. So make sure you get your tickets today.
And we'll have Josh reach out to you about that dinner.
Yeah, Josh is going to reach out directly. He's got a coupon for a couple of pretty nice places out here. You guys are going to split an appetizer. Sound good?
Okay, sounds good.
Fantastic. All right, there she went.